Hi, I'm Carissa.
I'm Trent.
Hi, I'm Jocelyn.
I'm Aiden.
I'm Katie.
I'm Kale.
Today is a very special day.
Today we made our first Holy Communion.
We just received Jesus for the very first time.
Celebrating Mass and receiving Jesus is the most important thing we Catholics do.
When I see or hear Catholic, I get a really good feeling.
I get a proud feeling.
I feel really good that I'm a Catholic.
We thought it would be fun to ask some of our friends why they like being Catholic.
Hey Chance, what do you think is the best reason for being Catholic?
Well, our whole family's Catholic. We've been Catholic since the days of Noah.
Why do you like being Catholic?
Well, the leader of the Catholic Church is the Pope, and he is a really cool guy.
Hi Hannah, what is one reason you love being Catholic?
I think it's cool that we sing with the angels at every Mass. You know, after Father washes his hands, he turns to us and asks us to join the angels and saints in heaven singing, "Holy, holy, holy."
Hi Alex, can you tell me one reason why you like being Catholic?
One thing I really like about being Catholic is that we get to use beads and pray the rosary. You know, we meditate on the life of Jesus when we pray the rosary.
Hey, Rhett, why do you like being a Catholic?
Kneelers.
Kneelers?
You're the only church that has them.
Never thought of that.
Today we are going to share with you our top reasons why it is good to be a Catholic.
Number one, the Eucharist. The body, blood, soul, and divinity of Christ.
The Eucharist is the supreme proof of the love of Jesus.
Whoever eats my flesh and drinks my blood will have eternal life, John 6:54.
Catholics believe that when Jesus said, "This is my body, and do this in remembrance of me," at the Last Supper, he meant exactly that.
Catholics believe in the real presence of Jesus.
He gave power to priests.
Power to change bread and wine into his body and blood.
Number two, the church. One, holy, Catholic, and apostolic church.
Whoever does not have the church as his mother cannot have God as his father. Saint Cyprian.
The church of the living God is the pillar and foundation of truth. Timothy 3:15.
Number three, sacraments, heaven touching earth.
When we are baptized, we become children of God.
In confession, Jesus forgives our sins.
When we receive communion, we receive the body and blood of Jesus.
In confirmation, we are sealed with the Holy Spirit.
Sacramental marriage is more than a union of a man and a woman.
It is a symbol of the divine union between Christ and his church.
Holy orders is where men become priests to serve the church.
Anointing of the sick brings spiritual and even physical healing during an illness, especially near the time of death.
Number 4, the Pope.
You are Peter, and upon this rock I will build my church, and the gates of the netherworld will not prevail against it. Matthew 16:18.
Number 5, Mary, the coolest mother in the whole wide world.
Behold your mother, John 19.
The gates of heaven will open to all who confide in the protection of Mary, Saint Bonaventure.
If Jesus honors his mother, we should too.
Hail Mary,
full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Number 6. The communion of saints, our friends in high places. Saints are those joyful, holy people.
They show us that no matter who we are or what our talents may be, it's possible for us to put Jesus first.
Putting Jesus first will bring us more happiness than we could ever imagine.
Up in heaven, we've got a whole bunch of very special friends, the saints.
They are with God, and they're happy to pray for us all the time whenever we ask them to.
Number 7, universal. Catholics all over the world celebrate Mass the same.
You will hear the same gospel on the same day in the United States of America, in Spain, and even England.
It's the same in Italy and Russia too.
Hi, I'm Krista, and I'm proud to be a Catholic.
Hi, I am Ada Medina, and I'm proud to be Catholic.
Hi, I'm Gail, and I'm proud to be Catholic.
Hi, I'm Trent, and I'm proud to be Catholic.
Hi, I'm Jocelyn. I'm proud to be Catholic.
Hi, I'm Katie, and I'm proud to be Catholic.
Proud to be Catholic, are you?
The peace that
that I want to sow. Jesus is everything to me. Without him I can do nothing. He is the life that I want to live. He is the light that I want to radiate. He is the way to the Father. He is the peace that I want to sow. Jesus is everything to me. Without him I can do nothing.